As you can see, I have fallen off a tower. If I calculate pi times the amount of skill I have, I am able to identify the distance between me and floor, which is equal to 22 studs. So I need to act fast before I die. My strategy is to now find a way to land and take no fall DMG. If I calculate the amount of foil blocks in my inventory, it is safe to say I have enough to scale it and bounce on it. So then I negate fall DMG. Now it is time to put my plan to the T. Oh, there no fall DMG lol.